Tommy Spencer hands it off, heads to the net. The pass doesn't come to him. It's at the line. Redden fired it ahead a little bit. He'll stay back there at the blue line and take the pass. And the shot. On the blue line, early in the power play. 1-0.
It hit somebody on the way to the net. Redden shot it. I don't know whether it was a Flyer player or whether it was Chris Neal or Spezza. Redden one times it. Somebody got their stick on it. It's pretty tough to say on that replay. Let's have another look. I think Neal, I don't know who got it. Redden shot it, but your guess is as good as mine whether Neal touched it or whether Randy Jones touched it. Redden may get it.
He took the shot all right, and it was a dandy. It was heading right for the net. We'll get the official in a moment. It comes at 6:33 on a power play. 1-0 Ottawa.
Eager and McGrattan are getting a little lecture from the referee about their possible skirmish.